Okay, y'all, guys, my sister gets sick a lot, because she has asthma, and she has to take a bump, and these nurses, these doctors, whatever, come in, take it too long, because I don't get sick, I don't got nothing, so ready for me and boo for her, but that's how bad she gets sick.
Y'all, pray for Zaria. I don't know how long she's going to be in the hospital.
They said it's
but yeah, don't worry, they're going to keep her. Usually she stays in the hospital for maybe, how long did you stay last time? Maybe 5 days? Mm-hmm. Four days.
Yeah.
We are just letting you guys in to see what they go through. They go through things. But with support and love, we're going to keep it pushing, right, Zara? With all the love and support, right? Yeah. Yeah. Zamaya never, ever, ever leaves her side. I love it. Ooh. I can't show her hair, y'all, because...
Because my hair is cute.
You need to get it caught.
Look.
She needs her hair combed.
Uh-uh.
Yes,
my scar.
But Zamaya, every time you come to the hospital with Zara, don't you?
Yeah.
And she even tried to what?
What?
What you try to do?
Make her feel better.
Yeah, and what else?
Stay.
She tries to stay.
And the doctor don't let me. No, the nurse.
Yeah.
And because I do stay.
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes I stay.
Well, it depends. Sometimes I let you stay, and sometimes they don't.
Yeah, and like one time I stayed. But one time, me and my mama was going to the mall. And then Zara was mad because she wanted me to stay. She was at the crib, but my daddy had ended up staying with her and fell asleep on her when she was coming back, so we brought her candy and stuff back because she was sick. And she didn't even eat it.
We was going to the mall, or was I going to work?
You was going to the mall because Uncle Devine was getting it, and daddy was getting some stuff.
Oh, it was Christmas time.
Yeah, it was Christmas.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And your daddy and your Uncle Devon stayed with Zara.
Mm-hmm.
I remember.
He was king.
Yeah.
Because Zara wanted some of these candies.
Me and Aria went over there?
You and Aria, me and Paris went.
R.I.P. Aria.
Yeah.
We love you.
Yeah.
Dr. Zamaya. Look, Maya. Guys. Sorry if this is what she has to take. Comment down below if you have asthma. Another hospital, and it is no, for real, it's 2:45 in the morning. Pray for Zaria. She's not doing good. She had to get oxygen. This is the second hospital in one day.
Dr. Zamaya, she's at work again.
Girl, yeah. She got corn. Unhooking corn, Zamaya. She's feeling it. Stick it out. Except.